Hey everyone, Zerms is Flying High again, back with the next part of my playthrough of Bayonetta 2. This should be part 13 if I'm correct, so let's go on and play some Bayonetta. Remember, like always, I'll try not to talk to the customers. Just like, get down here. Just down here. Nobody else down here. I say, wait, fuck, remember these enemies from fucking Edo. Fuck these enemies. Okay, here we go. Fuck. I died. Alright, can I survive? Okay! Well, I survived there. Okay. Oh, fuck, I don't want to... Okay, how am I supposed to get back up there now? Oh fuck, no, I'm gonna... Yeah. Okay. That was a pretty weird glitz. What? What happened here? Okay. I'll do that, sorry. Okay, return the game. Okay. That thing's still alive? Yeah, I had the better than that.
Not that bad, I guess.
Yeah, I did bad. Okay. Guys, I'm gonna cut this off real quick. I'm actually gonna combine it with my last part for now. So, this is basically all part B.